Hey, this is Preston 82 here with our second SkyBlock episode. With our nice little notice board here, free iron and everything there. And then the cow spawner that Luke made, which drops the cows down here, gives a ton of leather. And then they fall in lava right there and burn to death and give us all their loots. So, yeah, it's pretty fun. Now we can actually eat and not die. Hello, Luke. Luke's not in the call because he had to leave the call for some reason. Yeah. And then tree farm. That will probably be taken away sometime when we do stuff. I'm trying right now to fill cobblestone slabs everywhere.
It's pretty fun. Scary!
Are you okay?
I almost died, but I'm okay.
Acrobatics.
No. Water.
Oh.
I'm trying to build my island right now. It's not easy.
Okay.
It's really actually hard.
Okay. Well, so yeah, we'll catch... we'll, like, be back sometime when stuff happens. So yeah. Stay tuned. And we're back with the Budama.
Chest openings!
Yeah! Ooh. We got our uncommon crate treasure key. Okay, you first. Shiloh, you have the chance to win. There we go. You have the chance to win one...
Because you were right.
No, you didn't.
I know. Okay.
One blaze spawner. This is what you're going to get. What'd you get?
25 MCMMO.
Oh, nice. It's okay. Okay, I'm going for the god leggings, and I'll have a full set of god armor. 1,000 XP. Great. So that sucked.
Stats.
Oh yeah, I want to do that too. Wait, how do you do that?
I just have to choose what I want on.
I know. What did you do for stats?
Just slash stats.
I was typing that up, right? Okay. What did someone say? Fishing, herbalism... Mining, woodcutting. Woodcutting is pretty good on my part. Archery, axes, swords. That's weird. I didn't think I had that. Acrobatics. Shiloh, we should pass Luke. So, slash redeem acrobatics. 25. That's how you do.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. So now the level should be 25 higher. Acrobatics 52. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's so fun. What did you do?
Acrobatics.
Nice. Okay. Well, that's fun. Now back to our island. Let me reply to Luke. Next to the tree farm.
Look this. Set to my TPA.
And do it a bit. Dang it, I can't type. Anyways, yeah, so we shall be back with anything else, like more keys. Yeah.
I got slash home up top.
And we're back with the Acro Grinder by Shiloh, otherwise known as Butter Monkey, where pretty much we get acrobatic skills and graceful landings like that one. And another graceful landing. Whoa, I got two... Wait, did I just get... I just got four graceful landings, Shiloh. In five jumps. Maybe four.
Really? I haven't got one in a long time.
Like, okay. That was interesting.
Whoa. Why'd I get a key?
I'm just leveling up so much, it gives me that.
Their G kit. That's the best G kit.
What? Wait, look, why did I get a key?
This has given everyone a random treasure key with their slash G kit.
What?
Hidden treasure. See, four randomly rooted...
Awesome. Come on, graceful landing.
Keymaster. I like that one.
Oh, I died. Don't pick up my stuff. Yep, that happened. Don't do it, Shiloh. Don't pick up my stuff. Don't go down there. Did you pick anything up?
On, yes, but I know I know what I have in my inventory.
Okay.
How much steak do you have?
Don't jump down that last one with less than three hearts. I had three and it kind of wrecked No, please don't die. Oh, graceful landing. Another one. There we go. Okay. Thank you, Sharon.
I'm going to spawn.
Dogs. Oh, I'm gonna come with you in a second. Slash spawn.
I gave you my
Another
key.
key opening. Whoa, I have two.
Yeah, I gave you mine.
I'll use it.
Wait, then no, Preston.
Okay,
Wait,
we
slash trade
gotta
me.
come over here. Come behind this.
No, trade me.
Oh, slash trade accept butter monkey. There we go.
Put it in.
Whoops, no, not two of them. I can't separate them, shall
Just give them to me and I'll separate. You have to separate them before you put it in. Confirm it.
Oh.
Click on the green paint.
Confirm is way over there. It's not working, Shiloh. There we go.
Do it again.
Slash trade accept. Click. It's so dark in here, I can't see.
There.
Trade confirm.
There.
Thank you.
Okay, voting.
Let us see. What are you going to get?
Oh, acrobatics. I got
acrobatics.
Alright,
spawner
kinda.
again. What's it
I
gonna
got
be? Pig
acrobatic
spawner?
stuff.
I don't want another pig.
I got acrobatic stuff.
Oh, nice. I got a
Yep.
pig spawner.
Almost the full inventory of healing pots.
Okay. Steak. Don't mind if I do.
Preston, we're gonna go at the acrobatic grinder together, and then I'm gonna use the healing pots to heal us when we're low.
Ooh. Okay. Let me plant these oak saplings.
I
There
just
we go.
went to
Okay, coming.
First drop. Go down two drops.
Coming with you. You went down one, two. Oh, graceful landing. Three.
Come to
Four.
here.
Five. Thank you, sir. Come on, graceful landing. Oh.
Oh,
Level
well, six.
70, though. How did I. Wait. What the heck? I had, like. How did I get up that much? Okay. Oh, that's cool.
Huh? So
And we're
what's
back.
fun
Hi.
to, what's fun to do is
Play SkyBlock.
Slash MCMO.
Mm-hmm.
MCMO stats.
Yeah.
MCMO acrobatics, and then you could, when you fall, it shows you the levels on your right, so you can see how much levels you get for a drop.
Oh, that's cool. And we're joined by Morgan, by the way, and Rodrigo. Rodrigo, you're on the island
Yo.
right now?
Yeah,
Okay, cool.
I'm over by Shiloh.
Oh, nice. I'm trying to get birch saplings. They aren't really dropping.
Gonna go
So.
mine some stuff.
Nice. We're getting pretty close on the slabs. I mean, not like pretty close, but it's pretty good.
I'm almost ready to start construction of my house.
Oh, nice. What are you gonna make it out
Oh.
of?
Probably various types of wood, log, slabs. Like I
Nice.
said, it's gonna look a lot like the one I made
Oh, yeah.
on our epic, unbeatable skyblock.
I don't know. This one could do it.
Well, that's why I'm making it again.
Right. Because this one's going to
Main.
have, like, the main street, and, like, it's going to have one main island that'll have all our cool stuff. It'll be, like,
We should have a
awesome.
casino on Main Street.
Yes. Yes, we should.
That doesn't have any gambling. Because gambling's illegal.
Okay, I'm gonna keep jumping, Shiloh. You coming?
Just one second.
Oh no. Oh, phew. I'm gonna wait for the regen to kick in a little more.
Wait, stress. I'm gonna get you an MCMO party. You have a chance of getting. You get double XP or something like that?
Did Rodrigo just jump all the way? Nice job, Rodrigo.
Thank you.
Why'd you just jump all the way through?
I don't know. I just jumped down. And then I just kept going.
Oh, if you go in more, you can land on the ladder and go on that. Yeah,
Not
that
after
hurt.
my first turn,
Now you gotta go
man.
all the way up the ladder. Old type slash I. Oh wait,
All the
there's
way
not
up
one
the
more for you.
ladder.
Oh, by the way, Morgan, we have
Jacob.
the cow spawner. Wait, what?
Yeah.
Oh, you saw that? You saw
Wait.
the
I
guy
saw
just
that you
looping
got one.
it?
Pressing the
Oh no, I
slash
didn't see it,
party.
no.
Okay.
Press and do slash party join double.
Slash party join double.
Double.
Slash party join, and then Like, I just type double.
Party levels level 1! Because when we get high enough party level, when we get a high enough party level, we get double the MTL.
Command does not work for offline players. Wait, do you mean do Butter Monkey?
No, double.
Double.
No, my name, yeah, my name.
Party, slash party join Butter Monkey. Party is locked, only part of party leader may invite.
All this red tape.
Oh, slash party accept. There we go. I joined. So what does this give us?
Morgan party. You can get, once you get a high enough party level, you get better MC, you get double MCMO.
Oh, that's cool.
Double what?
MCMO.
What's that?
The acrobatics and swords and wood cutting and smelting.
Oh, nice.
Yes.
Yeah, we got 4 people in our party.
That's why we need you on our island, Shiloh. You can tell us the stuff.
Yeah.
All I know how to do is MCMO.
That's all we need.
What
you
doing over here?
No, hey. Okay. I'm gonna go through this whole diamond pickaxe. So, I'm gonna have so much cobble.
Again.
And we're back. Morgan, do that noise again.
Okay, so there's this mossy... Okay. There's this... We have all these domestic ducks at school. And blah, blah, blah. There's ducklings. Now the ducklings are giant, regular ducks. And... there's this weird mossy stuff in the ditch, because, you know, they have to have a drain ditch if, in case it rains a lot, cause, and it did rain, so it's all really mushy and squishy, so what the ducks will do, I don't know if there's, like, goodies in there, but they'll plunge their heads in and start wiggling around, and it sounds like this, it's like... and it looks and sounds hilarious, like, you're walking by, and they, like... It's like they know you're walking by, and they look at you, and like, oh, it's just that guy,
Wait,
and they go
back.
Wait,
are you doing that with your mouth?
Yeah.
Serious?
Are you grabbing your cheeks and pulling them?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, slash... Wait, who's near me? All three of you are
near
me.
I don't know.
I don't know, but if you just party, it shows you how many people
I'm at,
are near you.
I'm at the very top of the island, and I'm getting XP.
Okay. Oh, wow. Yeah, I just leveled up. 117.
Ooh, you're welcome.
Thank
Wait,
you.
Level, what
do you
are,
know, one
level?
Of us can do it, and it's just like, everybody
Seriously.
Gets it. That's
what's your level,
awesome.
Preston?
Oh, 117.
117.
What's yours? What's yours?
My level 107.
Nice.
100.
108.
Nice. Again.
What's your chance of graceful roll?
Let me
check. Oh! 4 in a row!
I'll be right back.
4 in a row, graceful roll.
23.40. See ya.
23.40.
Oh, 5 out of 7. Nice. And the record goes to Shiloh for 4 in a row graceful landings. Acrobatic skill. Yeah.
I don't know why I'm leveling this up. There's no point to it. I guess there is. It's fun. Yeah.
If we go PvP, we could get some dodges. That'd be fun.
I'm dead.
Oh, you died? I'll go get your stuff.
Mm-mm.
No, really. It's fine. I'll get it.
Seriously, stop pressing. I have steak. It's fine.
No, I got it. I'm good. Just kidding.
No, you're not!
I was kidding.
Yes!
Are you gonna kill yourself trying
yes!
to
Yes! I got the stick!
Oh my gosh, how did you do that?
I graceful landed like the 5-1 when I dropped down like 5
oh
sack
gosh.
Things.
That was awesome.
I wanted my stick, Preston.
I was kidding. You left something here, though. Oh, what did you leave, little iron
Brought
pants?
His pants.
Oh. Does he keep dying?
Yeah.
Rowdy, your iron pants are down here.
I've only tried twice. And yes.
You've only tried twice? Wait, Rowdy, stay here. Come back up. Come back up.
I'm coming.
Here you go. You might not want to wear those if I were you. Oh, yeah. Break with bow has a chance to replant. Oh, dang it. Mm-hmm. That really didn't work.
I don't have nothing on if you're talking to me.
Okay.
I do. I am talking to you.
No, I didn't have nothing on. I'm not wearing it.
Living.
Oh, wait, you might not have been wearing it. It was just in your inventory.
I just jumped all the way to the bottom hoping I'd get a graceful roll.
And I take it you didn't.
Nope. I'm going to keep doing that.
Do you have any stuff on you?
I missed the platform.
You missed the platform?
I went straight out. What? And I didn't go in. I went out.
Oh, shoot. No.
Wait, what did I... Oh, I didn't break it. Ah, I need a birch sapling.
Dang it.
Did you die again? What are you doing?
I followed Chilo, and I missed the platform.
Why did you get wood cutting?
Oh, that was me. Right. Wow, see? That's awesome.
Thanks, you increased my skill twice.
Oh, it's so cool.
Okay, so far, jumping all the way down is not working. So I'm just going to YOLO all the way down. Oh, I missed it again!
You're so good at this. Fun. You're really good at this. Just keep getting the non-graceful landings. I like the speed of the beacon. It's cool. Mm-hmm. Regeneration isn't, like, awesome. But
yeah, but for the acrobatics, it's needed.
Yeah, it's just not, like, a ton. It doesn't really regen that fast. But
Steak! I missed you.
Can you up the regeneration power? Like, make it regen, too?
No. Sadly not.
Be cool. Give me the saplings. Give me. Oh wow.
So much. Right, press. Someone's not near me.
There might be Dragnov. Probably died. Oh yeah, he's a spawn.
Okay.
Got you covered.
Oh, I don't have a fire now.
Alright, I'm here.
Yes. Don't break anything. Don't jump. Stop jumping!
Sorry, I tried to jump away from all that stuff.
You jumped on top of it. Okay, let me replant this. You're good. You're good, it dropped, so that's good.
Steak! No, Mr. Steak, I need you.
That was a mistake. Oh, I guess that was funny. No, just kidding. Okay, it's not replanting. Auto entity clear. Oh no.
Here. Hey, here.
Yeah! No! Press my steak!
What?
Press my steak, Jack. No,
you're good. Keep it. Keep.
I don't want them.
If my steak was auto cleared.
Your steak was.
Welcome back.
Uh oh.
I had six steak.
Is it medium rare?
Okay, that's.
I found another steak. And another. Someone needs to AFK the cow farm.
Dead.
I know, seriously, it's not really. It's not
we need more than one. One's bad.
Yeah. Morgan, you should. You should put your spawner in for the pig one that doesn't work.
Morgan's dead. And if you ever want to see him again, you'll do exactly as I tell you.
Oh, wait.
If he's dead, then what's the point of seeing him?
And why are you talking?
No. Okay. If you ever want to see him again, go kill yourself. Get
got it.
Because
okay,
he's dead.
Let me just jump.
And killing ourselves gonna
sorry,
see,
I didn't die.
Have us see him.
Oh!
What do you want me to do?
Gotta do this. And that.
I gotta do everything.
Oh, I just need a few more, and I can get the challenge. So close.
Oh, no.
So close.
So close. Aww.
Okay, so far.
Yes.
Aww. Go shallow. Come on, you got this. Oh, can I try this jump? No, I want to get rid of this.
Oh my goodness.
Four graceful ladies in a row. If I
you've leveled me up a lot.
Oh, yeah. Me too. 124. And 123, I think.
Okay. I just got four graceful ladies in a row. This is the part. This is do or die. This is the record.
It's gonna be done.
Wait, you've gotten... Oh, four. I can't see you. You didn't get it, though, did you?
I was at the very top.
Oh, I finished and then you came back. Oh.
And we're back.
What jack of axe at?
129. You keep upping it for me. Thank you so much, sir.
I'm just getting iron.
The birch saplings, I'm pretty sure that we do not have any more birch trees now.
What?
You know, they didn't really drop any saplings ever. So... there's one.
Well, I can do the...
There's one. If never cut down the birch tree unless you're ready to wait there for a sapling. We have one sapling. Pretty sure it dropped from one of the last two leaves.
I didn't know baby iron golems existed until I saw one get burned alive. So sad.
Wait, what were you... ing about, Shallow? Or did you... Oh. No, what... I'm not sure which one you did. What were you saying, Chell?
I was like, because I got, I forgot four Grease of Landings in Rogue One's my fifth.
Ooh, can he do it?
You're never going to get that fifth one.
Ow. Whoa, Graceful Landing. Not Graceful Landing.
I just went in with...
Not Graceful Landing. I see you, Chell. Waiting for the regen.
No, you don't.
Not I'm Graceful outie. Landing. Oh, nice. Dragnom's just sitting down here. What you doing, Rodrigo?
He's AFK.
That's
right. Always flying.
Did you just see me die, Chris?
Kites.
I didn't. Did you die?
I jumped from the top.
Nice. Roddy. Okay, well, I think...
Roddy, acrobatics. We get so much XP because we'd have XP share.
Yeah. Oh, if we all did.
Totally, man. Amazing. It's a good strategy.
I feel like Mark is not gonna...
Not gonna what?
Do that.
Do what?
Never mind.
Why would I do that? I mean, if he wants to do it, give me XP. Great.
Okay, well, thanks for watching this second episode of...
There's a first episode? Oh, is it up?
Pretty sure you were in it, and yes.
Oh, I'll go watch it after this.
You don't have to. I mean, they're...
I want to, Preston.
Okay.
I want to.
Okay. So, yeah, and we'll come out with more of this. Oh, yeah, it was up today because SkyWars and SkyBlock are close enough to each other. So Wednesday will be a kind of SkyBlock slash or... Sky.
It'll be a sky day.
Sky day, yes. Yes, very much so. Yes, what do you need?
It's Tuesday.
No, Derek.
Yeah. And tomorrow is Wednesday.
Oh, wow.
Shadow takes a little bit of time to think. He has
genius.
A problem where he's dumb. But anyways.
Actually, Preston, do you know what my problem is?
What's
you.
Your problem?
Oh.
Okay.
Great. Do you have a
department? Preston just got burned.
Do you have a running sink?
No. Why?
No.
You might want to put your hand under it to apply water to that cool, cool burn.
To the cool, cool burn. Okay. Yeah. Whoa, why am I hearing myself?
Don't kill anybody.
Okay, it's gone.
Is your headphones?
I heard myself say, yeah, for some reason.
Is your headphones unplugged?
Taking their headphones out.
Wasn't me. I don't even have speakers.
Okay. Auto entity clear. Did you stake leave again, Shiloh?
What? Shiloh.
Did you stake leave again?
Can't miss. Did you entity clear?
Yeah.
No, does anyone want six stacks of poppies?
No, I have plenty. Let me check how many stacks I have.
I'm gonna go throw them somewhere.
You could try selling them. Probably get like $100 or something.
You can't sell them.
Yeah, you can auction them. Oh, I have about six stacks as well.
Oh.
Who's gonna buy your poppies?
I've seen it today.
Mr. Poppers.
Yeah. Okay, well, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and...
I'm gonna put them...